So it looks like my OWO Hardcore Championship has been found. It seems to be in the hands of somebody who is regretting their decision to mess with the longest reigning OWO Hardcore Champion. You have no idea the bag of crazy you've opened, Josh James.
I'm coming for you.